Hi everyone, it's Miss Kessler, and I'm here to talk about Bones and All by Camille DeAngelis, a new book that we've got in the library. It's about a 16-year-old. Her name is Marin. She has always wished that she was a normal 16-year-old, but she's not. She's ruined her mother's life. She tries to be good, but whenever she gets close to someone, she just can't help herself. Every time that she likes someone, every time she begins to care about them, she eats them. It's been this way ever since she was a toddler and devoured her babysitter. She doesn't know how it happens and doesn't remember anything afterwards, but she knows that she wants to stop but just can't. So when she wakes up on the day after her 16th birthday and her mother's gone, she sets out into the world to find out the truth about herself. She sets out to find out the truth about her father, if there's anyone else like her, why she does this thing, and maybe, just maybe, if she can stop and have a normal life.